Hopefully Jake didn't put a bomb in my bag. Did he? Where does he get these bombs from?